to many people. Okay, this is basic slab. So individual slab rate, higher slab rate. Hello, HUF, AOP, BY, basic slab rate. Basic slab rate means up to 2.5 nil, 2.5 to 5, 5, 5 to 10, 20, above 10, 30. Hello. सर ये क्यों बता रहे हो बार बार? क्योंकि तुमको बाय हार्ट करना है, एग्जाम में टैक्स रेट देंगे नहीं, कंप्यूट करना है. दे विल नॉट प्रोवाइड यू टैक्स रेट. इट्स नॉट तुम्हारा ट्वेल्थ का एग्जाम. कंप्यूट डिप्रेशन, और डिप्रेशन का रेट भी दिया है, अमाउंट भी दिया है, डेट भी दिया है. यू जस्ट हैव टू अप्लाई यूर ब्रेन, कंप्यूट कैन कैल्सियन गिव, हाँ इतना है. हियर इज लाइक दैट दे आर आस्किंग यू टू कंप्यूट डिप्रेशन एंड देर इज नो रेट ऑफ डिप्रेशन गिवन. तुमको पता होना चाहिए. You should know it. It's like that. Compute tax rate. You should know it. You are professional student. कोई चलते चलते पूछ ले मेरा इनकम 12 लाख है, what is my tax? You should take only 2 minutes to tell him. You cannot Google and download the act. All right. By heart होना चाहिए, lips पे होना चाहिए. Okay. अच्छा कभी होगा? Revision करो, लिखो, बोलो एक दूसरे से, बात करो, पूछे ऐसे जाते हो ना चाय पीने. बता कि बता तू slab rate बता क्या है, बुड्ढे का rate बता क्या है. All right. रस्ते पे से कोई बुढ़ा दिख रहा है, बता उसका रेट क्या है. ठीक है ना. घर पे बैठे दादाजी का फोटो लगा, बता इसका रेट क्या है. ठीक है ना. तो ऐसा करो सर, फर्म का रेट कितना है इंडिया में? सिंपल 30%. एलएलपी का रेट कितना है? 30%. 30% रेट मतलब सर, इफ यू ऑन 100 रुपीज टैक्सेस 30 रुपीज, इफ आई ऑन 1000 रुपीज टैक्स इट 300, इफ आई ऑन 1 लाख टैक्स इट. Will you open partnership firm at beginning of your life? If you wanted to start business, which business firm is good? So some people start directly with partnership firm. We don't advise people to directly start partnership firm at a beginning period of your business. Okay? Because if you started as a proprietorship, you don't have to pay tax directly. If you started as partnership up to 2.5 lakh, there is no tax. If you started as a partnership, even if you make profit of 100 rupees, 30 rupees tax they are going to take. There is no benefit. Hello? There is no benefit given to firms. Yes. Okay? Therefore, if you do business, do it in proprietorship first. If you are having mental preparation for this, sir, okay, we don't want the tax concession and all. We are ready to pay 30%. We love our nation. We wanted to pay tax. Then good. Then partnership firm or LLP. Am I clear?
Yes.
Okay. What is the advantage of starting a proprietorship? First of all, 2.5 lakh, no tax.
Yes.
2.5 lakh to 5, there is a tax, but only 5%. Then 5 lakh to 10 lakh, only 20%. After 10 lakh, you will reach at 30%. Here, starting is 30%. Okay, that's a difference. Local authority, 30%, usually doesn't come in exam. Company is very much interesting. Now, there are two companies, domestic and foreign. Konse company ko dada lootoge? Foreign, na domestic ko kyu lootna hai? कंपनी है ना फॉरेन की, लाके रखी है ना हमने यहाँ पे. फॉरेन कंपनी को क्यों सर? बिकॉज दे आर अर्निंग मोर देन इंडियन कंपनीज इन इंडिया. यू आर अ फॉरेन कंपनी, यू आर मेकिंग मोर प्रॉफिट देन इंडियन कंपनी, देन यू शुड पे टैक्स. यार दिस इज इंडिया, वी नीड मनी, वी आर डेवलपिंग नेशन. वी आर नॉट गोइंग टू टेक टैक्स लाइक दिस परमानेंटली. राइट नाउ वी आर इन डेवलपिंग मोड, सो वी नीड मोर मनी इन फ्यूचर व्हेन वी आर डेवलप्ड नेशन. Roads are there, airports are there, defense is already there. Then why we will charge tax? We will also reduce tax. But now we are developing nation. We need tax. You need to pay tax. 40%, 440. 100 crore ka profit, 40 crore hamara. Tum 60 lekar jao. Aisa idhar aage jaake badhega tax credit. It goes up to 50-55%. Okay, aadha tera, aadha mera. Aisa government bolta humse. Okay, theek hai. डोमेस्टिक कंपनी का टैक्स का रेट है 30%, फॉरेन कंपनी 40%, डोमेस्टिक कंपनी 30%. बट देन व्हेन मोदी गवर्नमेंट वॉज इलेक्टेड इन 2014, दे प्रॉमिस अस दैट दे आर गोइंग टू रिड्यूस कॉर्पोरेट टैक्स रेट्स इन इंडिया, ओवरऑल टैक्स रेट्स इन इंडिया. एंड दे डीड इट इन 2016-17 बाय रिड्यूसिंग फर्स्ट लैब रेट फ्रॉम 10% टू 5%. अर्लियर फर्स्ट लैब वॉज इन 10% कैटेगरी, नाउ इट इज इन. सो दे रिड्यूस इंडिविजुअल्स टैक्स रेट, येस और नो? Then they said, what about the company? Said, then what about companies? What about us? So in 2018, they gave this benefit to small companies. They are saying, if your turnover in 16-17, by the way, what is your previous year? 18-19. Okay. If your turnover in 16-17, it's not even preceding year. Preceding your year is 18-19. Last year is 17-18. They are asking us to check turnover of 16-17 to check which tax rate is applicable in 18-19. By default, tax rate is 30%. If turnover is not given in the exam, then 30%. Hello? Yeah. Current year turnover is given, ignore it. Because there are current year ka turnover does not make any difference here. You need to check turnover of 16-17. 16-17 ka turnover 220 crore hai. 18-19 ka turnover 300 crore hai. Will I get concessional rate of 25%, sir? Yes. You understand what I said? Current year ka turnover 300 crore hai. There is a law which says if your turnover is up to 250 crore, you are allowed to take rate as a 25%. Normal rate kitna hai? 30%. But if choti company hai na, 250 crore quali, choti company, small company hai. So we are allowed to give you concessional rate of 25%. Now what is the misunderstanding in economy or industry overall? That current year ka turnover to less than 250 crore hona chahiye. Articles ko offices mein CS ko kya lag raha hai? Current year ka turnover 250 crore ke kam hona chahiye. Nahi, current year ko 1000 crore hai. Tabhi bhi tera 25% ho sakta hai. Why? Because, hello, the condition is not on current year turnover. Condition is on 16-17 turnover. Us saal ka, 2 years back, if your turnover was less than 250 crore or up to 250 crore, then the tax rate is 25%. Are we clear about this? Please understand, okay? So that year will determine, 16-17 will determine what will be tax rate in 18-19. In that year turnover 220 crore, then 25%. In that year turnover 270 crore, then 30%. Current year to check hi nahi karna hai. Why I am teaching you this much? MCQ, CMA level, expected one. Okay, can I go ahead? Because this came in 2018. Recent amendment hai. Highly expected hai. Okay. Don't lose marks unnecessarily. Okay. So this is how income tax rate goes. Then cooperative societies, your housing cooperative societies and farmer cooperative societies. There are a lot of cooperative societies we have in India. Now cooperative societies are not supposed to make profit because they are not created for profit making. They are non-profit making entities. Okay. Your housing cooperative society, the satellite cooperative society is by the member for the member. They are not created for making profit. Purpose is not making profit. But then what happens? Some buildings are attached to road. So they put holding on their building. That advertisement company will give good amount of money to cooperative society. Then some tower, some internet tower companies and then telecom towers, they will put on your terrace. Yes or no? So they also pay good amount of money. Hello. If you are having open garden, open space, then you will give for some functions. Engagement, marriage, birthday parties. And that through that also you will earn a very good amount of money. What government is saying, your purpose is not to make profit. But it's not illegal to make profit. You can make profit. Only thing is that if you make profit, pay tax. If you are making profit, then pay tax. Sir, how to pay tax? Up to 10,000, 10%. 10,000 to 20,000, 20%. And above 20,000, 30%. If I am a cooperative society and my profit is 1,000, what is the tax? Some people are saying nil, they are still in a sleepy mode. Good morning, hello. Up to 10,000, 10%. My profit is 1,000, so 10%. So 1,000 ka 10% kitna? 100. Nil isliye lagta hai, answer is a nil isliye aata hai because for individual up to 2.5 lakh nil. तुमको लगता है up to 10,000 nil. मैंने नहीं बोला up to 10,000 nil. मैंने बोला up to 10,000, 10%. 100 rupees भी profit है ना, तो 10 rupees tax लेंगे. Hello. No, I know you people need break, but still, yaar, this is one of the important thing that you must understand. Because in MCQ it may come. It is a cooperative society, income 15,000, compute tax. Alright, so up to 10,000, 10%. And then, 10,000 to 20,000, 20%. Above 20,000, good. Can I go ahead? Yes. This is the thing. Next, 2 more minutes. Earlier, government has charged, earlier government has charged, education says 2%. Some old bad students are also sitting there, so they know this. And secondary and higher education says, okay, 1%. So total says was 3%. Total says was 3%. What was the purpose of education says? To develop primary education in India. What was the purpose of secondary and higher education says? To promote secondary and higher education says in India. Sir, pahli baat to ye says hota kya hai? Says kya hota hai? So it is a form of tax with a defined objective. To clean Ganga says. Ganga saaf karne ke liye tax le rahe hai. Alright. Swachh Bharat says. You understand? Swachh Bharat mission chalane ke liye says le rahe hai. Education says. To promote education. Okay, clean energy says to protect environment. So there are lot of says that central government charges from us. Alright, government ko abhi ek baat pakka pata hai, current government ko, we don't have to promote education because now people are well aware that education is must. And everybody is taking basic education if they afford or if there are facilities available. In cities almost literacy rate has crossed 80 to 90%. Alright, Kerala has touched to 100% literacy rate. Alright, so this is happening. So we don't have to promote. There was a time when we know 10 to 15% or 20%, 25% people of India were literate. Now majority India is literate and new generation is getting admission in school, so no problem. Hello?
Yes.
So no need to promote education. Now we need to promote healthcare. And education. It's not that they have to stop promoting education, but focus should move on to healthcare. And this focus was shifted by Modi uncle in 2018. They called, in economic time, they called that there was a cease in India. C matlab Sonia Gandhi, they are referring. And now because government is taken over by he, so there is a he says now. 4%. Okay. She says has become
he says.
Okay. So this is how they, whatever they say, now current says in India is 4%. If you have cooked food any time in your life, or if you have at least seen those channels where they show different type of dishes and their ingredients and all, while serving food, they do one procedure. What is that procedure? Before serving, they garnish that particular food. Yes, no? It should taste good, at the same time it should look good. Okay? You tell me, first they cook food or first they garnish food? Oh, thank God. Okay, first cook and then garnish. Do not garnish and then cook. Okay? Haan, thanks. Kuch logon ko nahi. To says kab lagaoge? First will you compute tax or first will you compute says? Says is the garnishing. Tum samajh rahe ho? Ye chicken ke upar ka dhaniya hai. Alright, cake ke upar ka extra chocolate hai. Alright, so pehla chocolate nahi, baad mein cake nahi, pehla cake. Fir chok, because this is the elements wagera jo upar se dalte hai na, that thing is this. So first you need to compute income tax. Says is the tax on income tax. There is the income, there is the tax on income, that is income tax. Says is the tax on tax, 4% on income tax. Okay, it's not 4% of income, it's 4% of
income tax.
If I'm a company and my income is 10 lakh and my rate is 30%, so 3 lakh is my tax. 4% is not of 10 lakh, 4% is of
3 lakh,
tax on tax. Okay, that's this says. Sir, then there is one concept, rich tax. There is one concept which is known as
rich tax.
Obviously rich tax will be paid only by rich people. Alright, and I wish here on this platform that every one of you, all my students, okay, even there who are watching me at remote locations, there should be a day in your life when you should pay rich tax in India. So never hesitate to pay tax. Pay tax. Okay. Pay tax. Whenever you earn income, pay tax. Do not manipulate. Pay tax. Okay. And reach at a certain point where taxes will not bother you. Hello. You are earning so much of income that even 30% rate of tax is not bothering you. Okay, I ask this question to my boss. If I am earning 1 crore rupees, government is going to take 30 lakh, sir. Only 70 lakh rupees will be with me. Okay, then he said, Ram, if you wanted 1 crore, then earn 1.5 crore, and then balance amount should be more than 1 crore.
Yes.
So you change your thought, you change your philosophy towards looking the tax, and taxes are part of your life. So do not consider your income as 1 rupee, always consider it as 70 paisa. When you earn 100 rupees, do not see 100 rupees. Remove 30% because that is a tax amount. You feel that you have won only 70 rupees. Hello? And work hard, work hard, work harder, and then earn more and more money, and one day you should reach in this lab. According to income tax website, someday I will show you, only 99,000 people are paying surcharge. 99,000. Only 99,000 out of 132 crore. People are paying surcharge. That means only that much people are there. No competition. Very less amount of competition. Yes or no? Very less. You should reach to that class. Is it possible? 99,000 people are already there. It's not that one or two people are there. 99,000. Literate, illiterate, skilled, unskilled. Understood. Skilled, unskilled. Sare type ke log hai usme. 99,000 hai. Usme ka ek banna hai. That number, when we become professional, that number should cross 1 lakh. It is our responsibility. Okay? So, kab, Amir kab banenge, sir? When will we become rich and when will pay rich tax? Surcharge, rich tax. Up to 50 lakh, they are not taking surcharge from you. 50 lakh per annum, ha? Aise nahi pure khandan ka mila ke 50 lakh. Tera akele ka per annum, 50 lakh. And if you earn more than 50 lakh, 200 lakh, then you will become Amir. But Amir jaisa feeling nahi aayega. You will have Honda City, but Mercedes nahi aayega. You will fly by air, lekin economy class. Business class ka maza nahi milega. You understand? So, tu Amir hai, lekin dhang ka Amir nahi hai. Hai, Amir hai. Lekin achche se nahi hai. Na? So, that Amir is this. 50 lakh to 100 lakh. He pays 10% surcharge. Tax on tax again. Tax on income tax. Okay?
Yes.
But tu sach mein Amir hai. Then you will earn more than 100 lakh in a year. That means more than 1 crore. If you earn more than 1 crore, will you hesitate to pay tax?
No.
Tu tax, tu wo bolega, tum tax bhi rakho, tum surcharge bhi rakho, sales bhi rakh lena, bas. You will have that kind of attitude towards government. Rakh lo yaar, I'm earning enough money. And I did not say 1 crore. I said more than kitna more that you decide. And jis din tum yahan pahunch jaoge, you just be in touch with me on FB, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, wherever, and send a screenshot of your tax payment. Say today I paid surcharge. I will keep it as my status. Today one of my students reached to that class where we are heading to. Okay, that's a goal. That's a goal to reach to this level, surcharge. Bahut zyada difficult nahi hai. Possible, attainable. Thoda chahiye, brain chahiye bas. This age not possible. You become on this side first and then think about these numbers. These numbers are achievable. Okay? Isliye tum yahan aaye ho. Job dhoondne nahi aaye wo 50,000 wala. Wo to kisko bhi milta hai. Uske aage bhi kuch duniya hai. Alright? Sir, firm aur LLP ko kab lagta hai surcharge? Up to 1 crore nil, above 1 crore 12%. समझा मैंने क्या बोला? सर कंपनी का क्या है ना? कंपनी का बड़ा इंटरेस्टिंग है सरचार्ज. कंपनी का बहुत इंटरेस्टिंग है. डोमेस्टिक कंपनी एंड फॉरेन कंपनी. डोमेस्टिक कंपनी का सरचार्ज जो है वो फॉरेन कंपनी से ज्यादा है. जबकि टैक्स रेट की बात की तो हमने कैसे की थी? फॉरेन कंपनी का टैक्स रेट ज्यादा था. एंड दैट्स अ रीजन बिकॉज फॉरेन कंपनीज आर पेइंग हायर रेट ऑफ टैक्स, देयर सरचार्ज इज लोअर. Otherwise, foreign company will say, "Hum nahi aa rahe India. We are not because you people are taking 40% tax, 12%. Say, who will come to your nation? And 4% differently. Okay. And therefore, we have kept very simple rate spread for them. Up to 1 crore, no tax, no surcharge. 1 crore to 10 crore, you are earning 1 crore to 10 crore, pay 2% extra, na? And you are earning more than 10 crore in India, then pay only 5% extra. If you are a domestic company, local company, then up to 1 crore, no tax. 1 crore to 10 crore, 7%. And about 10 crore, 12%. You need to keep reading this again and again and again and again, at least 5 to 10 times. After that, you will have confidence. Yes, I know the rates. If you are having doubt, ask me tomorrow. We are about to start GST batch. So, let's take break for quick break for 5 minutes and then we will continue. Okay?